الحمد لله وحده، والصلاة والسلام على من لا نبي بعده، وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. قل هو الله أحد، الله الصمد، لم يلد ولم يولد، ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. Inspector Master of King Basiraj and all my brothers and sisters in the audience, I welcome all of you with the Islamic greetings. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Meaning, may the peace, mercy and blessings of Allah be on all of you. The topic of my talk is lineage of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. To start with, Adnan. Adnan was the father of Ma'ad. Ma'ad was the father of Nizar. Nizar was the father of Mudar. Mudar was the father of Ilyas. Ilyas was the father of Mudrika. Mudrika was the father of Khuzaima. Khuzaima was the father of Kinana. Kinana was the father of An-Nadar. An-Nadar was the father of Malik. Malik was the father of Fihar. Fihar was the father of Ghalib. Ghalib was the father of Luay. Luay was the father of Ka'ab. Ka'ab was the father of Murrah. Murrah was the father of Kilab. Kilab was the father of Khusay. Khusay was the father of Abdul Munaf. Abdul Munaf was the father of Hashim. Hashim was the father of Abdul Muttalib. Abdul Muttalib was the father of Abdullah. And Abdullah was the father of our last and final prophet, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. With this, I would like to end my talk. وَأَخُ دَوَنَا أَنِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ رَبِّ الْعَالَمِينَ. Mm-hmm.